सो हेयर वी आर विद लिटल रेड नाउ एंड एज यू कैन सी वी हैव रिमूव द टायर्स एंड लिटल रेड इज ऑल्सो लाइंग ऑन ओल्ड टायर्स. दिस इज द बॉटम पार्ट ऑफ So here we are with Little Red, and as you can see, Little Red is lying face down on old tires, and we have removed its tires, wheels, etc. And let's see the condition. Here, this is the underside or underbelly, and this is the condition of underside of the mudguard. And now here we are under the body of back wheel, and we are washing it with soap. And you can see the all the underside was colored with the dirty black, very thin layer, and it has got rusts all over it. And if you can see now, let's put some water in it. Put some water in it. Let's see. Now, and you can see the whole underbelly has been packed up with water, with the not water but with the pieces of metal. And you can see this whole thing has been replaced. Then there is a patch of metal here, and if I can show you, this is a patch of metal here. It has all been remade. So Silverado looks very nice from outside, but from inside, no, Little Red. You see, Little Red looks very nice from outside. Cute Little Red, but from inside this thing is like all repaired, redone and remade. This thing is common in Vespas, as everything under the or over the rear wheel gets rusted by the time and has to be replaced. But still, nice job done. And I'll see what preservation work I can do with it. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching DK's Follies. Goodbye.